If you are new to the channel, you probably don't know about me. I am a life coach and yoga educator in Dallas. I help people overcome their fears and achieve their life purpose by concentrating on personal growth. And today, I'm going to talk to you about a very special message. I host spiritual retreats to India every year in collaboration with an Ayurvedic clinic and yoga institute in India. Before we begin, let me tell you how I came across this beautiful place and how it has changed my life. I wanted to deepen my knowledge of Ayurveda. So I took a course here in the United States and got a certificate as an Ayurveda counselor. But I wanted to go further. So I investigated, and through my yoga teacher of many years, she recommended a clinic in India. So I looked into it, I bought an airplane ticket, I booked a place with a clinic, and I flew over there to take a basic Ayurveda course. I stayed there at the clinic for several weeks and learned so many things about the wonderful world of Ayurveda, Panchakarma, and detoxifying techniques to help my clients in their healing process. I was impressed by the quality of the care and the professionalism of the Ayurvedic doctors, technicians, and pretty much everybody at the clinic. So over the years, we kept talking, and I became an associate to collaborate with the clinic to host yearly retreats. And now I want to offer you this wonderful opportunity to experience real change in your life. Imagine being in an environment where you can leave your routine behind and put yourself in the hands of caring Ayurvedic professionals and doctors who can make you shift several things in your life that you need to change to heal your mind, your body, and your consciousness. All of this is possible when we combine the right elements in the right environment. We call these retreats AyurYoga retreats, also called Ayurvedic yoga therapy. What is AyurYoga? AyurYoga is a term that reunites the science of Ayurveda and the science of yoga. It's like two sides of the same coin that should have never been separated. Ayurveda is considered the most ancient healing technique in the world and is still relevant today, gaining more and more popularity in the Western world. AyurYoga uses yoga and Ayurveda to restore the energy balance in the body to support the healing process. Through yoga, we show you exercises, also called asanas, breathing techniques, and meditation. Three powerful practices that can change many aspects of your life. Through Ayurveda, we show you how to follow a healthy lifestyle, proper nutrition, and how to have the right mindset so you can achieve all your goals. If you want to know more about what is Ayurveda, you can click this link below here, right here, and go to one of my videos where I explain in detail what is the science of Ayurveda and what can it do for your health. At the clinic, you will have the opportunity to receive oil massages, Ayurveda therapy, panchakarma, head massages, and all of these with the purpose of detoxifying the organs, the body, the skin, and bringing the energy into balance. If you want to know more about what is Panchakarma, I'm going to put a link in the description below so you can go to my website and read more about what is Panchakarma and what are the benefits to your health. What is included in the retreat? The retreat includes Ayurveda consultation with Ayurvedic doctors at the clinic. After the Ayurvedic consultation, you're going to receive a preliminary diagnosis according to your body constitution and your mind constitution. Based on this diagnosis, we're going to recommend that you follow specific body treatments, a specific diet, and specific yoga exercises. During the 10 days of the retreat, you're also going to have three organic vegetarian meals prepared by in-house chef, and you will have the opportunity to visit beautiful sacred places around the area, including temples, the Ganges River, and Indian markets. Where does the retreat take place? The retreat takes place at a beautiful Ayurvedic clinic and yoga institute situated near the foothills of the Himalayan mountains. The clinic is run by Ayurvedic doctors, Panchakarma technicians, and many people who are going to make your stay a wonderful experience. We have clinics in two places in India, one in the beautiful city of Rishikesh and another in Goa. The city of Rishikesh is near the foothills of the Himalayan mountains and is surrounded by deep forests and mountains. The city of Goa is on the west coast and it provides a more tropical environment. If you're a beach lover, this may be the place for you. Rishikesh is situated in the land of Vedas and saints and surrounded by the spiritual divine power of the Ganges River. This is a beautiful place for those who want to connect with their inner being. It is a place where people can find a way to express their emotions and reconcile their physical pain. That is the video. If you're not a subscriber yet, I invite you to subscribe by clicking the subscribe button and hit the bell next to it so you are notified about every post I do on YouTube. Also, you can subscribe by hitting one of these round buttons that are gonna show up here on the screen. And also you can click on any of these videos if you wanna know more about what I do and what can I do for you. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.